Enterprise has taken on a life of its own.
I believe the Enterprise may be forming an intelligence.
And is turning fantasy into real-life danger.
You're saying the ship is under the control of the holodeck?
Now, can anyone regain control of the Enterprise?
I don't know if we can stop the ship!
Before it sacrifices the entire crew?
It's an earthquake!
Next time on Star Trek The Next Generation.